their mother, she wore a beautiful red cape. One day, their mother sent them on a special errand. She gave them a basket of candy and said, "Your grandfather is not feeling well today." Children said, "It's candy for our grandpa." And the zebra says, "I love candy." And the children says, "But it's not for you." And the zebra says, "He won't like it as much as I will." And the children said, "We don't believe you." So they continued on down the path, and they didn't know that the zebra planned to get to Grandpa's house first and trick them into giving him the candy. And they were singing, to get to the candy first. And animals don't use people's pets. So the zebra and the tiger got to Grandpa's house before the children. They were surprised to see each other. And the zebra says, "Hey, what are you doing here?" And the tiger said, "What's going on?" "I'm here for a little for the children's candy."
"Candy."
And the tiger said, "Me too." And the zebra says, "Well, they promised it all to me."
Yeah.